Hi friends, welcome to Maitri's Kitchen. So today we're gonna make a yummy side dish which is very simple and not time consuming. The recipe is called instant rice omelette. The main advantage of this dish is we do not waste the leftover rice first and foremost. Second is we have not done any side dish for the day. This could serve as a yummy side dish. Third is nobody can make out this is made with rice and we got a nutritious omelette. So let us see the steps to do this instant rice omelette. Yeah, friends, our ingredients all are kept ready. Now we are going to mix each one of it in a bowl. So watch it how it goes on. So I'm taking a bowl. I'm mixing the leftover rice or just 1 cup of rice for 2 eggs. So I'm adding the rice. I'm going to break the eggs. You can add even beetroot if it's available. I have only carrot, so I'm just adding the beetroot. You can even mix that well. So I'm adding 1 small carrot and 1 onion which is chopped. It can be a little larger also, onions not an issue. Put all this into it. So just mix it for a while, then we'll add the masalas. So we have mixed our vegetables. You can add any of your vegetables. Usually kids don't like eating carrot, so I've grated the carrot. Beetroot as it were can be added. Even a small beans can be added. So carrot, onions, eggs and our rice is here. Don't need to put it in the mixy jar, it will become like a paste. So just mix it in your hand itself. Just press it with the spoon, that should be okay. So in this I have had 1 spoon chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of salt and turmeric powder. I have already measured and kept, so I am just adding it. If you prefer to have pepper, you can add pepper in place of chili, whichever you prefer. So once this is mixed well, just for binding well, you can add 2 tablespoons of wheat flour or corn flour or rice flour, any one of the flour. I am adding 2 tablespoons of wheat flour. So once all that is mixed well, we will go and roast it. So I've already kept 2 tablespoons, so I'm just mixing it. This is just for binding so that your omelette sits very well. No need to add water, nothing. Just the ingredients what is told. As I told, this can be used as a side dish for your meals for the day. Our mix is ready. So you, instead of putting a big omelette, you can make it small. It look very nice to see also. The kids will also like to eat. So I'm making small balls or small omelette. I just took 1 cup of rice. I can get 5 to 6 small omelettes. It will actually be yummy because everything what is required we have put it. We have put the vegetables, the rice is there, carbohydrates, everything is covered in it. Friends, so our rice omelette is ready to be served hot. It's very nice. Please try it at your house and enjoy with your kids and family. It's very nice, very simple, easy to make, just 5 minutes. So please try it out. Happy cooking. Thank you.